can always be alone. Find a space that's all your own if you need to. Tap resources deep within to escape the clang and din that impede you. It's all in the mind, the shackles and chains, the doubts that can blind, the fear that constrains, the freedom to flow, to live unconfined. It's all in the mind. So you close a door inside and hide. In a secret place you'll find, when you're free and unentwined. Haven't you ever been in conversation and your mind drifted somewhere else? Or been in a room surrounded by people and yet felt a million miles away? Well, that's where you go when you want to be alone. You can go there right now if you really want to. Can go, but I'll return with some practice you will learn separating. When you finally are free, you can come and visit me. I'll be waiting. It's all in the mind, the joy and the dread, the ways we're defined, the lies we've been fed, the key to escape restrictions that bind. It's all.